Congressman Tim Huelskamp. He held his 300th town hall meeting today, this one in Larned. He says he's made more town hall stops than any other sitting member of U.S. Congress, visiting every one of the 63 counties in the state's Big First District every year he has been in a Congress. Huelskamp says the meetings let people ask tough questions, share their opinions, and find out the truth about what is going on in Washington. He also made stops today in Inman and Dodge City.